12016. Okay. So this therapy is around 1 to 2 years old. How long you have it? How long you have this therapy?
For about, I think 6 months ago.
Yes. At that time, was it very small? Or same size?
Quite.
This is quite a big therapy in the sense that it's around 1 to 2 years old. Depends on the food now. Seems to be have a good appetite, right?
Yeah.
You can tell from the reef that this terrapin has a good appetite. Was quite fat before, right? Lost a lot of weight. How many pellets you feed per day?
We just throw then he eat, but it's not pellet. Eh.
No,
it's like you know the
shrimps
again, and the
the fish. You don't feed pellets, huh?
Pellet, you don't eat it.
Shell is quite good quality. So you're complaining about the right eye, swollen, right?
Yeah.
The left eye seems to be also slightly, but much better. So not active, right?
Not active, but...
active or not active?
Yeah.
Mm, lethargy, sleepy. Mm. So is it eating or not eating now?
Yesterday, only yesterday, no.
No, yeah, this one is definitely swollen.
When you touch the eyes,
painful. So is there any drainage? Do you drain? Away first. Do you drain? Change the water?
I change every day and night.
Day and night, eh?
Yeah.
See the way first. 1, 6. We ask him to answer. Ask him to answer. 169 grams. Jadi, answer the phone now. Okay, so the water, do you change water every day? Or?
Yes, every day and night.
So this therapy is put here? Is it put here?
No.
It's a carrier.
Yeah.
Carrier, okay. Then you just feed the what is that?
The shrimps.
Shrimps, dried shrimps. And the what? And the funnel?
The anchovies.
The anchovies, the fish. But you don't know how much he eat per day.
Yeah. We just put, then he eat, finish eating, then we just pull off until he.
So have you got sunlight?
Recently because there's no sun, so.
Not so long, you can see there's no flesh here. But at one time it was quite fat, right? Lost of weight. There, no flesh at all. No, has he got sunlight every day? The direct
no.
sunlight? No. Is it in the water all the time, 24 hours?
Sometimes he climb on the rock. Because I build it in a way like, you know, like
he can climb up.
Yeah. So he climb up and then he rest out there.
Okay, this is likely to be an eye infection.
Okay.
Oh, okay, finish it. Eye infection. So